two, but six grand slams for Trout. Put yourself in a good count here. 1-0, you can center something in the strike zone now.
Two balls, no strikes. Trout has 119 career RBIs with the bases loaded in 87 at-bats. To it here with a base hit or a long run. The Angels will take whatever to add to their lead. They've scored in every inning so far. And that's a drive. Right field. Back to Hernandez. He is at the wall. He leaps and makes the catch. It gets a run home. Throw goes towards second. As Neto comes in, Mike Trout just missed another grand slam. Sent Teoscar Hernandez all the way back to the fence in right field.
But you go back to that flare, now he's locked in. Pitch away, tries to drive it away and out. Boy, just missed that one, though. Hernandez back to the wall. Just gets it in front of the wall, leaps up. Sack fly for Trout, 36th RBI. Good response by the offense, coming right back. After seeing Seattle score two.
Run is charged to Gilbert. Still one more out there. That's his responsibility.